Excuse me, Mr. Hurt, do you support the Korean free trade deal? Do you have anything to say, sir?